deep, deep in a lonely valley where the violets fade and bloom. There sleeps my own Pearl Bryan, so silent in the tomb. She died not broken-hearted, nor from sickness did she fail, but in one moment parted from the home she loved so well. Last night the moon shone brightly, the stars were all aflame. Down to this maiden's cottage a jealous lover came. Come, love, and let us wander down to the meadow gate, and we will wonder and ponder o'er the coming of our wedding day. The way was cold and dreary, the night was coming on. Into that lonely valley he led this maiden on. Scott Jackson, I am tired of wandering here so long. The way is cold and dreary, I pray you take me home. You have not the wings of an eagle, nor from me can you fly. No human hand can save you, you instantly must die. What have I done, Scott Jackson, that you should take my life? You know I've always been good to you, and promised to be your wife. Down on her knees before him, she pleaded for her life. Into that snowy bosom he plunged a gleaming knife. Scott Jackson, I'll forgive you with my last and dying breath. I never have deceived you as I close my eyes in death. Down on his knees he bended, saying, oh, what have I done? I've murdered my Pearl Bryan, as pure as the rising sun. Now in that lonely valley, where the willows weep o'er her grave, Pearl Bryan lies forgotten, where the merry sunbeams play.